It was a very rapid 2 weeks. It was really fun. And we are prepared to play some music for you that we learned, and maybe tell you a little bit more about TCSBA and about marimbas and steel drums. But we're going to start with Class A. These are kids that have had basically zero contact with steel drums before this week. And they managed to learn two songs. First one is called Everybody Loves a Saturday Night, which is, I believe it is, maybe South African in origin, actually. But it's a fun song. So here we go. This is Everybody Loves a Saturday Night. Have been wonderful. It's been a good 2 weeks. I sure appreciate our helpers. You'll see them sprinkled in through here. The tricky things about teaching kids marimba or steel drum is teaching them to play different rhythms at the same time, meaning these guys will be playing one rhythm and these guys will be playing a different one, and they have to fit together. This song we called Curious Piglet because we thought that's what it sounded like. We'll be right back.
middle school age group called Baduku. You saw some of them as helpers, and we're going to play a couple songs for you right now, and then we'll have another steel drum class and another marimba class, and it's just a great night of free entertainment.
Class is coming up. These are kids that have maybe had a little bit of contact either through the summer classes last year, or maybe they played in a marimba or steel band at their school. Most of them are at least fifth grades. There's like sixth and seventh graders in here too. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you.
it's kind of a tricky little lick, and so not only is it a weird song, but that the thing that these guys are doing and those kids over there are doing is kind of tricky. They're picking up some major skills here. So here we go. This is Soko Shada.
Experienced steel drum players. Many of them have played at least 1 year in a school marimba or steel band. Some of them played a couple years, and they have, you know, a lot of abilities. So we try to stretch them with a little more difficult stuff.
Thank you.
These are experienced players. This is don't try this at home type stuff. This is called El Matador. This is a pretty cheesy song, but lots of fun. And it's about a young bull who grows up in a pasture and then gets thrown into the ring, and he kills one matador and they send him back to the pasture, and then he kills another matador and then he's finally free. They don't send him into the ring anymore. So it's kind of a happy song with a definite Spanish flair to it. Finish off the night, we'll have Bahuru, that's my high school band, come up and play, and that is pretty much the apex of marimbadom, at least for this part of the state.